Rumble assault mill camp has been compromised. We got there too late.
We'll keep eyes sharp, Patrol. Spot invaders, we'll deal with them.
Come on, man. You gotta get off the road.
Yeah, they're looking for somebody. But it's not us. It wasn't us that killed that camp.
They don't care about that. They're still after my head, man. And anyway, we can't lead them back to my club.
Calm down, man. Take your pills. I'll find a place.
I'm just gonna let them stay at the car right now, actually.
We gotta switch out trucks. Those birds are hawking us.
Could be to help. You ever think about that?
You hear that? Chopper. Yes. Right there. They spot us.
Yeah, how am I supposed to know that?
Just rustle up a new ride. I'm going up that hill to see what I can see.
Let's go to the movies.
Please tell me you didn't come here all by your lonesome, not with things being what they are.
No, ma'am. My brother's keeping watch.
Such a nice young man. You should gather up your brother and head to Palmetto Estates directly.
Yeah, we're going that way. As soon as we get new wheels. Can you spare one of those?
Oh, those aren't mine to give, I'm afraid. But I own a car I could let you have.
What about you?
Let's face it, honey. I'm too old to run, no matter how bad things look.
Anything I can do for you, before I go?
Well, if you would be a deer and retrieve Satchmo from my house, it would be all I could ask for.
Consider it done.
You know, a young man needs a car. I'll look for my keys while you're gone.
I go save that cat.
Can you believe this?
Ah.
we find the cat?
Satchmo!
Where are you?
Backyard. Which is gonna be hard now. You know what? We're gonna leave. Squirrel is back here. And there she is.
You guess that's you, huh? What's it look like I'm doing? I'm saving the damn day.
Alright, her house is this way. Oh my god. She's not gonna make it very long. It's really sad. Bye. Leave her alone. She's just a sweet little old lady.
It's been a while since I've been here.
She doesn't need all of this stress. Yeah, this area is the worst area to leave. Clearly. I'm gonna go out that area.
Oh, thank God. And thank you, mister. Here are the keys. I forget where I parked, Betsy, but there's a chirp on the key.
You sure you won't come with?
I've done all the running I'm gonna do for this lifetime. Now you go on. Go on. We'll be just fine.
I wish you'd come with me, but okay.